24, Damari Griffin, 2-point field goal. The Coolidge foul, number 40, Josh Bell, his first, team's first. Number 24, Damari Griffin, steps to the line to shoot two. Griffin. first, team's first. Time out. Coolidge. The basket is good. The Reavis foul. Number 13, Darian Harris, his first, team second. Number 22, Torrance State, to the line, looking to complete the three-point play. Thank you. Possession to the Roadrunners.
Thank you.
That's the end of the first half of play. The score, Coolidge 19, Reavis 13. To the Coolidge.
Thank you. Next time out, we're going to finish this up.
Thank you.
ball possession to the Cougars. Tamara Griffin to shoot two.
Go!
just a moment, we will have the presentation of our Game MVP Award.
The Game MVPs for our fifth and final contest this afternoon from the Reavis Roadrunners, number 55, Christopher Brown. And from the Coolidge Cougars, your Game MVP Award, number 31, Matt Engler. Old man in the middle of those two young guys that are wearing